the thing is that what makes Oak Forest so outstanding is we're a band of brothers. All the young men in that house feel that they're part of something bigger than themselves. They see that they're part of so many other people their own age that are being responsible. And it's like they want to compete. They want to see who can finish the steps first. And that doesn't happen in any sober living I've seen before.